Metals Daily News, brought to you by Metals Update. I am Neha Kamle from the Mumbai office on 3rd of March 2017. Metals Update has released the Indian Copper Outlook 2020-21. Copper out of the pit. The report contains all you need to know about the Indian copper market. Indian refined copper consumption, production, price forecast have been provided till the year 2020-21. And a one-time purchase gives you access to all the future updates in 2017. So hurry to book your copy now. Moving on to today's news, Iranian origin steel slab is being offered at $398 per ton FOB, Bandar Abbas for the base variety ST37. European origin heavy melting scrap 1 and 2 is being offered for $300 per ton CFR Karachi, $310 per ton CFR Bangladesh and $315 per ton CFR China. Indian origin heavy melting scrap is being offered today at $250 FOB. In the open market, heavy melting scrap offers in Hyderabad market moved higher today. Prices increased by Rs. 700 per ton or by 3.7%. The commodity was being offered at Rs. 19,600 per ton and deals have also been struck at Rs. 19,800 and Rs. 20,000 per ton depending upon the quantity purchased. According to market sources, offers have increased at Hyderabad market due to good demand. Issues of liquidity with market participants are slowly getting resolved, which is leading to more and more participants increasing purchases. Earlier, on account of demonetization, purchases were very low. Going forward, price of scrap is expected to continue in an upward trend. Thank you for listening. Do join me again on Monday for latest updates from the metals market. Do visit metalsupdate.com for more information. Thank you. Have a great weekend.